Over here, I think after login and if I just put a Norwegian Tucker over here. Google CSE1, right? So it will just show me up the results for on LinkedIn, right? This is how this works. This is something that I have to, okay, this is something that automatically opened. You can even go in for Telegram. Okay, Telegago is already provided over here, right? So it's kind of a all-in-one OSINT God YouTube data viewer. You can do this thing over here, right? And link collection. Apart from that, if you want something else, you can go into link collection and do that kind of thing stuff, right? So this was about today's some topics for OSINT, right? Anyone, any specific doubts? Right. So tomorrow onwards, then we'll discuss a few more remaining topics in terms of financial fraud investigation. It is something relevant to law enforcement agency, but we have to discuss it, right? And then we shall stop. We can conclude the batch. No doubts. Thanks a lot. So that's all for today's class. Altogether, winding up for the OSINT perspective. See, OSINT is something that it gets updated. There are a lot more things that you may find that you know are not over here. There are a lot more things that you may not find that I've covered, right? So it's kind of a research-based topic. You have to keep practicing and keep looking up for OSINT stuff. Then only you can understand the value of OSINT. Apart from that, if I just talk concluding about OSINT, there are two operating systems known as Surugi Linux, okay, and what was the name of the second one? I just forgot about it. Trace Labs. This Surugi is specifically for OSINT and DFIR combined. Okay. DFIR and OSINT. It's a Japanese developed distro. Surugi Linux. It has a lot of tools pre-installed for DFIR and OSINT. Three versions are available, okay. Surugi Linux Lab, Acquire, and Bento. This is a digital forensic toolkit for live investigations. This is for live acquisitions, and this is the actual operating system itself. This is Trace Labs. What I need to do is, I think I need to go over here. So, OSINT VM. This particular VM is based on Kali Linux, right? You can see it's Kali Linux, but it's a customized version of Kali, wherein you will find IR. It's dedicated on that specifically. You can give it a try. Okay. I've personally used Surugi. I prefer Surugi more in terms of Trace Labs, but if you are something you want very less things, you're restricting yourself to OSINT and you want to use Kali and you want a nice UI, go for Trace Labs. Okay, Trace Labs also keeps on organizing something called as Trace Labs, you can say missing party, right? Search party, sorry. So it's kind of a search party CTF. You can play in CTF and you can enroll, correct? This is how this particular thing works. 2020.2, it's on February. So this time I was unable to participate, okay, but yeah, this is how the Trace Labs keeps up on their missing person CTF coming up. You can participate. between that to improve your OSINT skills. Okay, so that's all for today's class. Okay, and we meet in tomorrow's class. And again, I'm just repeating that today is 13th till 15th or max 16th. We'll try to wind up the course. Okay, so thanks a lot for joining. Have a good night. See you tomorrow.